I think in general, what the average person needs to be thinking about is, I think particularly for the elderly people or people that are at medical risk, trying to avoid large gatherings within reason, of course. If people do need to go to large gatherings and they're potentially at risk, just using those already well-shared practices of washing your hands and not touching your face. I think many public institutions are really working hard at doing better at wiping down high-touch surfaces to prevent potential spread in that way. But I do think that's one thing that people in the community can be thinking about. We've heard a lot about, there being runs on different things like toilet paper and cleaning supplies. And the way I interpret that is, in Iowa, we're used to storms coming. We're used to getting prepared and doing what you can do. And I think everybody wants to do their part. And for most people, doing their part just means being ready. But I also think, in addition to being ready, be cognizant of, how much is enough. And if you've got enough for your family to get through a couple week time period, then that probably is enough. And you don't need to go beyond that. So that there's enough for everybody to share, and particularly healthcare organizations to have the supplies they need to protect their workers. I think in general, people that work are dedicated to their work and they want to work and be good members of teams. And I think we need to be really thoughtful about just not going to work if we're sick. And we all have a certain threshold for when we say, okay, I'm a little sick, I can probably work. I just think that threshold needs to be a lot lower right now for when people actually decide to just stay home. Because right now there's just uncertainty about how much of this virus is in the community, especially in a few weeks if we're seeing community spread. What you can do is not go to work if you're ill, because then you're not spreading this virus. A young, otherwise healthy person might be able to handle this virus just fine. But if it does spread to somebody that maybe has a chronic condition, that's where things get more difficult. So I think if people can be thoughtful about that, that's very important.